Jared!
We've got no time.
Drummond, they'd better make sure. Well, what's the use? That's one crank up he'll never walk out of. We better go back and report the flight commander.
All right, go ahead. I'll take a look around.
Drummond's done for all right. Any orders? Oh, no doubt about it. Nikolai is out now, double checking to make sure. He'll take off as soon as he comes back.
Well, Nikolai, you satisfied now that Drummond's dead?
Get away from that radio.
Drummond!
Get in that forward cockpit.
Think you're gonna take me prisoner, huh? Well, you'll never get away with it, Drummond.
We'll see about that after I've had a look at where you birds roost.
Back to the base.
Drummond! Lady has bailed out! Follow Drummond!
have to slow up for a landing, and then we'll get him.
You warm her up.
What are you doing with this machine gun?
It's all right, Mr. Key. I'm going up after the dragon plane.
By whose authority?
Well, they got Ace Drummond. I've got to.
You're not of the kind. Take that gun back to the arsenal.
What's it all about, son?
Jerry wants to go after the dragon plane, but Mr. Key won't let him.
I'll take care of that.
It's all right, Mr. Key.
That's the squadron that got Ace Drummond.
My signal, you'd have drilled me. Sure had my range.
Gee, Ace, you got one of the dragon's planes.
I got something more important than that, Billy. What did you do with the prisoner, Jerry?
Some of the boys got him locked up over in the tool shed.
Prisoner? Where did you get him?
In the Hung Chung Valley, where Jerry and I went to look for Peggy's father.
Did you find any trace of my father?
No. We were on the right track when the dragon plane swooped down on us, and we had to get out quick. Bring the native over into the conference room. We'll find out how much he knows.
Okay.
Who is the dragon?
He no savvy dragon.
You know who I mean. The man you're working for. Who is he?
He no savvy dragon.
Then why did you attack me?
That cave, all of dead kings. Take it to my people. You keep away.
Captain's telling the truth after all. Native superstition.
But Mr. Winston, I tell you, this man must be connected with the dragon. Right after we took him prisoner, the dragon planes appeared and tried to rescue him.
How could they possibly know anything of Pop?
I know that the dragon was in constant communication with his squadron. There must be some secret means of...
The war!
Release, no time, or Mr. Meredith will never see his son again. The dragon commands!
My son! But I just left him at the plane with Peggy and Jerry. Keep an eye on the prisoner. Billy! Where's Billy?
Why, I saw him just a moment ago.
Billy! Billy! Where are you? There's his jacket. Billy! 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 Billy!
Want me, Pop?
My boy, you're all right?
Sure, I'm all right. What's the matter?
But the dragon said that Billy... It's a trick. Where's the prisoner?
I was guarding him when someone hit me from behind. That's all I remember.
He must have gone out through the window. Are you hurt?
No. I tried to stop it.
You sure did, Billy. Where can I get a car?
Jerry's motorcycle's faster.
That's thinking quick. Drop everything, Jerry, and come with me. Shortcut?
Yeah, if you got wings.
Hang on.
But
the man we're after came in here.
No man in it here.
I don't give a damn. We saw him.
Send the tide,
Jake. It is written, the port of the holiness shall be closed to no man. Enter, my son.
Thank you, Holy One. We seek an evildoer. You go around the other way, and I'll search over here.
Okay. This is how you use the kindness of the Holy One.
I didn't kill him. I heard the shot and found him dead. That isn't my gun.
Do you expect us to believe that? Seize him! From that room. Stand guard here. I'll tell the Holy One.